Hey, hey you. Worried about your future? Wondering what SFCA can do for you? Check out these fine student testimonials and see what SFCA has to offer.
So the girl that used to treat it like a lady, and she told me all the things you did and it was shady, man. She said that what you say and what you do were different things, but you were telling me that you were checking out the blingy ring.
SFCA has had just way too many positive aspects on my life for me just to pinpoint one. I don't even know, over the years I've grown spiritually through the in-depth chapels, the different speakers, organizations that came to talk to us. The student body really, I think, functions as a family here. I left for a year, went to ECS, I'm sure you've heard of it. I went over there for a year and just, I didn't feel a connection with anybody. You'd walk down the hallway, you wouldn't really be able to have that communication amongst the lockers, and I came back here and really just, I felt like home. When you just don't have this type of, you know, Christian friends anywhere else, like, you would go to
That's very school. True, that's very true. Yeah, they aren't allowed.
I really agree with what Brittany's talking about. There really is a family union type thing, like a real connection. Like, my friend David over here, he doesn't have much of a social life, but he's a really cool guy, and I really feel like I can connect to him, you know? And it's the same way with everybody else here. I feel like Mr. Williams' Bible class has really helped me connect, not only with the class, but with God, and
yeah,
that's a great thing, you know? That's what SFCA is all about to me.
Never know what you got till it's gone. She said it's gonna be alright.
Here I go.
Got some dinner tonight. Gonna make some really good squirrel soup.
A lot of good times here, mostly SFCA has given me good Christian foundations to stand on, ready to go out into the real world, and I mean the teachers, staff, wow, you're all great. I'll miss y'all. Well, as you know, I've been here since fourth grade, and I mean, when I first came here, yeah, I had a walk with Christ and everything, but I mean, I was still in elementary school, and didn't really know much about too much, but I mean, as I've grown up here at SFCA, they've really helped me through chapels and through the teachers' one-on-one relationships with the students, not really helped me grow in my walk with Christ, how they checked up on me, saw how things were doing, and how just everybody really cares about each other here. It's really helped my personal spiritual walk with Christ as I have grown up and became closer to Christ.
She's had enough.
Well, it sounds to me like you're straight. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
I think about it every night and day. Just spread my wings and fly away.
I wanna know what you were thinking. I can't imagine why you didn't even sink in. They say you never know what you got till it's gone. Never know what you got till it's gone. I wanna know what you were thinking. I can't imagine why you didn't even sink in. They say you never know what you got till it's gone. Never know what you got till it's gone. She said,
Well, SFCA, I've been here for 11 years, and, you know, I've really seen the school grow and stuff, and as I've continued to grow and I had things happen in my life, you know, I could always come back here and find support from one of the staff or teachers, you know, and they were always there with advice and with prayers and with everything, and
So, I mean, it was, it has helped me in my spiritual walk. I found support and I found love, and through the prayers, I guess I did it all right.
I mean, I was in praise band for most of my high school year, you know, and I really learned a lot about worship. You know, it's an everyday thing. It's not just getting up on stage and raising your hands when the songs are playing. It's a way of life. It's what you do every day. It's when you're talking to your neighbor. It's when you're eating your lunch. It's just an everyday thing, and it's supposed to help you become the person that Christ wants you to be.
But after what you did to her, she wouldn't have any of that. I wanna know what you were thinking. Can't imagine why you didn't even sink in. They say you never know what you got till it's gone. Never know what you got till it's gone. I wanna know what you were thinking. Can't imagine why you didn't even sink in. They say you never know what you got till it's gone. What you got till it's gone. I wanna know what you were thinking. Can't imagine why you didn't even sink in. They say you never know.
Teacher, and then boom.
Yeah. And then he's not. Yeah, he's like something else. Do you remember not being able to see? Oh, you're right there. You can't say crap in this cut his class. I'm gonna miss that.
I had that class for a week.
And I'll really wait. And she'll wait. She's definitely gonna, she's always gonna wait.
Hey, but you know what? That's another shining example in itself of SFCA's patience for their students and how much they really care for you. They will wait for you throughout any of your endeavors.
It's like God.
Thank you. I think I'm still going through puberty because my voice just cracked. Regardless, SFCA makes you go through puberty twice. For me, SFCA, aside from God, as we've already covered, has a lot to do with
God.
God. And aside from God, Jesus. And then there's basketball here.